support the team even though the tie is dead. So I'd like to say thank you very much. We met as a team and we decided that we really wanted to give you some more tennis. So we're going to play a three-set match. We hope you enjoy it. And we're looking forward to seeing you back. Sunday at Davis Cup can be either really good or it can be dead. But make sure you get tickets for the next Sunday, because I promise you we'll give you a really good Sunday next time. And just lastly, this is our first tie ever in Castleknock Tennis Club. And I'd like to thank Castleknock Tennis Club. It was an absolutely fantastic venue. The people of Castleknock Club were incredible. I'm sorry, guys, we didn't give you the result this weekend, but we will the next time. And that's all I have to say. And one of our players would like to say something as well. He might keep you for a little bit longer than me, but...
I don't like that. No, I just want to thank everyone for coming out throughout the weekend as well, for coming to my match on Friday. I'm really sorry I couldn't win that match, it was a tough one. Obviously if I had won, we'd have a live match today on the Sunday, so I feel a little bit guilty about today, so... But... listen... it's such a pleasure for me to play at my home club for my first Davis Cup tie. In front of everyone here, I've received so much support here on Twitter, on Facebook, on everything. And I really, really, truly appreciate it because it gives me personally a lot of energy and positive energy just to keep moving forward in my career and tennis. So thank you very, very much for your support. And everyone, you know, on the team is very grateful. So thank you so, so much.